Good morning, students. Welcome to Spark School and College Online Classes. This is our second session of class 6 of English subject. And in our this session, we will further discuss about the second nation entitled as the Return of the Iron Giant. In our previous class, we discussed and I explained the reading or the text of our this lesson that is written in our textbook. In our this session, we will further discuss about the exercise and exercise two portions. The one portion is the words and meaning. The second portion is the questions and answers. So you all are intimated. Kindly open your screen and it's page number two of your screen. There are five words meaning. They are well written in your scheme and these are very easiest and simplest words that you may easily understand these words. Stream means the flow of the water. The drive of the water, the flow of the water, the movement of the water, which we term in Sindhi, Nadi, Nahar or Vahati. The second one is strange. Strange means the person that you don't know, the attitude that you don't know, the unknown for you, for me, for anyone. That is the strange. Strange means unknown, unwaqif. We don't know about that thing, that person, that attitude. We will term it as strange. Disappeared means invisible. There is nothing in front of you, there is nothing in front of me. Right here, we are not seeing anything. Bushes means buda, ghadabar, buta. Empty means khali, there is nothing. The bottle is empty, the glass is empty. So these were the words and meaning. Now there is the portion of the questions and answers. And these all are questions and answers are also very easy. And so we will start from the first question. That is written in your screen, page number 2, is who was Hogarth and what was he doing in the evening at the stream? It means in this question, we are being asked about the Hogarth, the boy that is, or his character is written in our book, who was he and what he was doing or what was being done by him at that evening on the stream. It means Hogarth was the farmer's son. He was catching fish at the stream. The question number 2 is what did Hogarth watch over the cliff top? Hogarth watched a huge dark figure climbed up over the cliff top.